I just spoke with Bordeaux. He thought I was drinking a beer. But, they let me know I'm good. Had a nice conversation, and, I think that's it. So, we got another unit over here. There was another unit that passed by earlier. It did not make contact. Oh yeah, that was 4115. Never mind. So we've got three units. 4115. I don't know. I saw 4126 earlier. And somebody else coming by. I just told them I was waiting for the bus. That was Bordeaux in 4126. They got a call for service, but he just said he thought I was drinking a beer. And see, I got my Bang Energy out here. Y ellos están mirando desde el barro. Back in town. I told him I was probably just gonna head back in a minute here. I told him where I live, in my apartment complex, and that I was just kind of curious to see if the bus service was reliable. I didn't think it was reliable, but I just want to see, you know, I'm kind of curious if it actually comes by today. But that's it. It was a pleasant interaction, and they're just having a little powwow here, wrapping things up. Making sure everything's kosher. I'm just gonna hang around and just so they don't think that they chased me off. So we got 4126 and 4115. I just made contact with the Bordeaux. It is February 19th, 6:03 p.m. And it's a pleasant evening. You know, we got the sunset in the west. Pigeons are coming into roost. And that's about it. Not much happening. They're nice guys. I really appreciate them for what they do out here. I'm just gonna give it a minute and go back. Probably go back in, get rid of my garbage here. My litter. Bang! Bolt Action News Group. I'm out here kind of rocking around, jogging around, and he said he saw me rocking back and forth, so, and with my drink here. Said he thought it was a beer. So now I'm just gonna watch them. Oh, here's another unit across the street coming by. I think I'll go ahead and put on my mask because it's getting chilly out here. Give me a second. This will be the fourth unit out here for a Bang Energy. Bang! Bolt action news crew. Now this is a double yellow line. We've got 5227. And we're gonna be heading on down. I'm not gonna pull one right now. That was 5227, checking the scene. They're just chilling, cutting up, having a good time. It's cold out here, y'all. Twenty-seven didn't want to stop and chat. Who knows, maybe we can go to buy a quick trip afterwards. Take a little break. Ain't much action going on today in Lewisville. We got time to kill. Not much crime. I'm really gonna have to start exercising to stay warm up. And they're just hanging around. Man, it is cold. Which all goes good, go get back to work. Not much crime to fight here in Mayberry, Lewisville. I don't think I can stay out here much longer, man. This temperature is starting to drop. Oh. that. Getting cold out here, huh? I was drinking a beer.
What?
Thought I was drinking a beer.
Nah, I saw you earlier, bro.
They thought I was.
Dude, why you out in the cold?
Yeah, that too.
So, why you out in the cold, though?
Oh, yeah. I was just getting some exercise, man.
Yeah?
Getting out of the house. I was gonna try to get on a bus and go to the post office, but the bus service is not reliable yet. But yeah, that's what they asked me too. What are you doing out here? Oh, I'm gonna keep walking, man. Keep warm. Try to keep an eye on these guys. I'm gonna have to start jogging. It is cold. Oh my goodness. Here's Proto coming to take a look. Fucking nosy bastards couldn't help themselves. So they're like vultures. They're based out here in Lewisville. They're hand in hand with the LPD. Bunch of bootleggers. Probably, I don't know. I'm just talking now. Throw this away because it's chilly in my hand. Get rid of the evidence here. Oh, it's messy over here. That's the other guy. So 4115, 4126, 4131 out here for Bang Energy. And it's been like what? How long has it been? A few minutes. Yeah. The bus ain't gonna come.